children here tonight. Hello. Yes, you have to take care of the little ones. Oh, no pushing around. And what do you call floating? No crowd surfing, that's it. Mm-hmm. Alright. I hope you're well fed. Have you been drinking anything? Yes, are you drinking? That's what I'm asking you, Virginia. Are you drinking tonight? No, it's only Thursday, so you might not get sick. But somewhere in between, right? Oh, speaking of beverages and such, we're going to do a song now that has a certain culinary theme. Might seem a little bit weird and a little bit far-fetched, but you will understand what I mean. There's shit on the stage at that point. This is the trick. Anyways, before I confuse you even further, let me introduce to you tonight's Sisters of Sin. Into the so-called pit here in front of the stage. And those of you who are close to that pit, you will be given a little bit of a physical treat. But you see one thing, mister. It is not physical of that nature. It is symbolic. Symbolism. And it means something. So it's very important of you, for those of you who are standing close to the pit, that you don't
What, crack
and absolutely no. Is that the... you understand? You understand? Well, it doesn't matter because you can't read shit. So, party on, man. The rest of you all can grab each other's asses as much as you like. Alright, please go to George. He will show you the way. Alright, I have babbled long enough. I know. Well, we're gonna do now a song that is about eating flesh. It is also a song about drinking. How do you like drinking blood? I'm so this grave will stink. Thank you.
Thank you.